kid, I know what you're thinking. What could sound more appealing than a slimy stranger giving you orders? Trust me, I know the feeling. But listen, this place has gone to hell. It's getting worse fast. Richtofen is stepping up to repair our teleportation device, but it's not going to be an easy job. You find us and provide some support, and you might actually make it out of here. The speck of good news in all this is that there are still some supplies scattered around this dump. Get yourself armed, and maybe mow down an undead ugly or two on the way over.
A broken clock is right twice a day, yes? Well, that is German in his plan. Consider it the first correct strike of day. Trapped here for days now, and the monsters only grow stronger each night. Between protecting the teleportation base and caring for our comrades' wounds, you could say we are rather overwhelmed. We're Takio in fighting form. It might be different, but alas.
Fortunately, there is a defensive turret that will help you resist monster attacks. It is extremely effective, if I do say so myself, and I would know. I created it.
Yeah, yeah, open a window. Your ego's stinking up the place. Listen, kid, if you encounter any materials scattered around out there, no matter how junky they seem, bring them to us. We'll help you find a use for them.
etheric energy is raging at night, it should be able to provide enough energy to help us reopen the portal. As for you, I'm afraid if you don't make it back on time, we won't wait for you. Don't let poor punctuality be your downfall. Today, I will provide you with more defensive turrets. In addition, I've sent you my latest turret design. You may look over the blueprint for more details. Upgrading the original turret should help it adore more of those creatures.
Do not be stingy with bullets either. Let them rain down like hellfire.
Devices are being accumulated to protect the base, and we are ready to go home.
Airdrop has been delivered.
What the hell, Doc? We teleported, but we're still in the same damn place.
Do you think I don't know that, Gypsy? The energy in this base is too strong. It's sucking us in place like candy. We need to harness more of that energy ourselves to break through this barrier.
Broken clock ticks on.
Changing back.
teleport through now. Get ready, soldier. This is gonna be a big one.
The teleportation device needs more work. The etheric energy is going to attract more enemies in the meantime. So I built more turrets for you to use and upgrade with the materials gathered. Don't make a bigger mess of this.
Not in operator seat.
I found several ether crystals giving off unique readings. The frequency of the radiation waves remains the same, but it seems to bear artificial marks. Dempsey's off gathering them.
Hello, anyone there? Flash jokers are everywhere. I don't know how much longer I can keep them off me.
Normally, horde of zombies going after Dempsey is only alarming for horde of zombies, but in this case, he may require additional hands.
Don't let a single bone junkie near this truck. We're almost there. Don't let him see you sweat.
The base has its own warehouse that can be used for storage.
Well, if we must leave Dempsey to die, at least it's for...
That warehouse also lets you share supplies with your teammates. Trust me, this is not the time to be a lone wolf.
try again tonight. All towers have been unlocked as well, so make good use of them.
Let's give the meatbags everything we got.
Nothing can overwhelm genius like mine. Trust me, the next time will be the one.
Soldier, meet us at the new location. This is our last chance.
Airdrop has been delivered.
That will cause a reaction within the ether. Use it when in close proximity and smash them. Then you'll be able to gather the pure crystallized energy that's released. Or it will resemble several frag grenades blowing up in your face. Certainly one of those. Energy you've gathered is. This will be out of here in no time.
There are many materials around those wrecked crystals. You better pick them all up. Do not waste any.
reload and cover me.
Side effect of the current energy. Nothing to be concerned about.